Amitabh Bachchan recently fell sick on the sets of his upcoming movie Thugs of Hindustan. A team of doctors were called from Mumbai to Jodhpur where the film has been shot. Recently, Jaya Bachchan opened up on the reason behind Big B's bad health. She said, "Amit ji is fine. He has pain in the back and neck. The costumes are very heavy, so there's some pain. Otherwise, he is fine." Big B has been shooting in the picturesque Mehrangarh Fort for Thugs of Hindustan, which also features Aamir Khan, Fatima Sana Sheikh and Katrina Kaif, and will be releasing during Diwali 2018. The senior actor has been shooting at odd hours and staying up late for shoots. We wish a speedy recovery for senior Bachchan. What do you have to say about the video? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below.